after Trump tear gassed peaceful protesters so he could walk to the nearby church and hold up a Bible for a photo op, his press secretary said this.
And going and standing by St. John's Church was a very important moment. And I would note that through all of time, we've seen presidents and leaders across the world who have had leadership moments and very powerful symbols that were important for a nation to see at any given time to show a message of resilience and determination. Like Churchill, we saw him inspecting the bombing damage. It sent a powerful message of leadership to the British people.
She compared Trump to Winston Churchill? And that's all we've got to say about that. Too funny on its own. See you soon for more.